A lot of patients will come to me, whether just for a general exam or specifically to talk about getting pregnant and what do they need to do before they get pregnant. So first and foremost, if there's any underlying medical conditions they know they have, whether it be high blood pressure, diabetes, thyroid disease, it's important to make sure all of those conditions are under well control before attempting pregnancy, not just for fertility reasons, but also for the safety and well-being of the pregnancy. Second of all, I do recommend when people are trying to start a prenatal vitamin while they're trying. Some women find that to be surprising because they're not pregnant yet, so why need a prenatal? But that's gonna help them have the vitamin in their bodies right at the very beginning when those organs are starting to form and those cells are starting to divide. I also recommend that women know their own cycles, because a lot of times women come into me and say, I've been trying for 3 months and I haven't gotten pregnant. And I say, well, what have you tried? Well, I'm just trying. They have no idea when their fertile days are. They have no idea anything about their cycles. So just knowing a basic understanding of the physiology, I think, is important.